Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy has said that the post of BC Corporation's chairman and directors will be filled by the end of July. Rajasthan's Congress MLA Giriraj Singh Malinga alleged that former Deputy Chief Minister Sachin Pilot had offered him money to join the BJP. The Telangana police arrested a group of four men in Malkajgiri for allegedly selling COVID-19 antiviral drugs for prices higher than the maximum retail price. Delhi Health Minister Satyendra Jain said that the source of infection in many coronavirus cases in the city is not known. He, however, said that the centre has to decide whether it is local or community transmission. In a rare incident, a tortoise entered into the Chilkur Balaji temple in Hyderabad. Temple priests opine that it is a divine sign of Lord Balaji that he will soon destroy the coronavirus. The fate of T20 World Cup is on hold for the past 2 months. Will be taken up today as the ICC board meets virtually. BCCI is hoping for a postponement to ensure that the IPL can go ahead.